Ultimate Shooting Collection is a collection of three shooting games: Karous and Radio Allergy, which are more accessible, and Chaos Field, which is significantly more challenging. All three games have similarities in that they have a primary weapon that auto-fires and a secondary short-range weapon, which is a sword, that does more damage than the primary weapon. You also get a life bar rather than separate lives, and you have a limit of 2 continues. There are 3 colors for your ship in the game, there are 3 ways to shoot in the game, and you can also upgrade your sword so that you can reflect bullets. Chaos Field is a bunch of tough boss battles rather than waves of enemies. You can choose between 3 ships with different stats, and the game has a unique mechanic to it. You can change mid-game and switch between Field of Chaos and Field of Order. In Field of Chaos you deal more damage, but enemies are also more aggressive, and there are some types of bullets that you can dodge in one world, but not in the other. So in order to win, you'll have to constantly change between the 2 modes. The game has customizable settings, you can play the game horizontally or vertically, you can use the Wiimote and Nunchuck or a GameCube controller or a classic controller to play the game, and you can even change stuff like the required score or the life bar. Overall, it's a good game, but it tends to be generic. Maybe because even though it has unique mechanics, it still remains a classic alien shooter of the genre. But if you love arcade games like this, you're going to love the collection.